watching Love Island. I know I promised at the start I would not be watching Love Island, but now I'm obsessed now. It's like the lads went into Casa Amore. Mr. This is so typical. Michael, who chases that gorgeous girl, Amber, that like, he really wanted her, thought she was the best thing since sliced bread, finally got her. She fell for him like a ton of bricks. Within 2 hours of him going into the new casa, the new house right, place, yeah. off he went to meet somebody else. Oh, well, it just wasn't right for her. She's too immature. I was like, that is so typical. You can chase and chase and chase, and once they catch you, they don't want you anymore.
What about Curtis?
Curtis, don't need to get me started on Curtis. I actually feel sorry for Amy, even though she's very annoying. Curtis sitting there, like, oh my God, I'm so, I can have any woman I want. No, the ego on that lad, the ego.
Lost it.
The youth, that youth and confidence. Anyway, if you haven't watched Love Island, do tune into it tonight at 9 o'clock and for the media too, because it's going to be